5-point lead. Acadia looking to tie here. Here's the MVP. She gets the bucket.